to your senses, man! I understand the pain you must be feeling, but Noct isn't the one who did this to her. No, yes, he is. To Leos. Lady Lunafreya came to her king's aid in his time of need. She was fulfilling her calling. Don't try to justify this. She didn't need to die. This can't kill him, and her sacrifice will have been for naught. Kill him, and you kill her hopes for the future. What hope is there in a future that my sister will never see? Too late.
Huh?
You thought yourself worthy? You're so big.
Prepare yourself!
Nock didn't choose to become king. His ascension was ordained by the crystal. It wasn't mere happenstance. It was a mistake, one that must be corrected. You, of all people, must understand how Nock feels. Bereft of both parents, forced to carry on despite losing those you love. You both feel that pain. I feel nothing. Fall to my side. How dare you? Too late. Perish in despair. You thought yourself worthy. Surges through my blade!
normalerweise.
Over!
take your prayers. It's over!
To live and love as you please. Would have made a beautiful cloud. Even in death, the oracle does not rest. Only once the darkness is dispelled, all truths is there. As in life, I know she will confront that challenge with a smile on her face.
Sister, please don't go. Please don't leave me.
Iggy!
Gladio! Are you all right? Where's Prompto?
Never!
You risked life and limb to safeguard the King of Kings, only to witness him fail, so... You must be so disappointed.
Unhand him!
I know I am. Oh, what good is a world that only ever lets you down? Why not end it all right here?
No.
Well, if you're so keen on keeping him safe, I'd like to see you try. No time to waste now. If you aren't quick about it, you're the one liable to wind up.
Ah!
Why not cease this futile charade? Your appeals to hope and loyalty will all come to naught in the end. No!
This guy is serious.
That was rather pointless. Where's Locked?
Is he all right?
More or less. All thanks.
Thank goodness.
Still, conserve your strength. You've got a difficult. As do I. May fortune favor us both. And you as well.
Please, forgive me.